Italianity, I don't know if you can say, sharing.
It works.
Eh?
It works. I mean, I don't know if it's a real word.
Italianness, to be Italians, we are Italian, you can say, we are all the same. But sharing this concept, you know, we are together. But it is a problem. It is a problem. We can find a new paradigm where we are in relationship. It means not losing our identity, but not closing our identity. And not to be close, it means that you, dear Richard, are defining me in some way. No? But this is the point of real philosophy, the problem of being. It speaks about the being plus, the being more, something that is not close, but not just sharing, being beyond itself. Let's see, I don't want to be more, we can speak hours about the topic, but I'm so sorry. I didn't give you an answer to you.
Well, you have.
Thank you.
You said we have
to your charge.
You said that we have two alternatives. We can proceed to individuality, which is selfishness, which is atomization, and which is nada. Or we can proceed to share, to be truth to each other, to be honest with each other, to be trusting with each other, and to develop a real relationship one-on-one, and to see that one-on-one in a relationship is more than one-on-one. It can be three, it can be four, it can be five, it can be six, and seven. So we have a choice. We have a choice either to transform ourselves or ultimately to destroy ourselves in chaos. And that's the choice that we're faced with. Now, it is possible that we may not be able to do that for the whole of society, in which case we may have to retreat back to a more limited society, which would be church, community, family, and unhappily let the rest of the world go its own crazy way.
Yes, but can I just but the point is that I would like just to please humble to stress that defending individuality means defending freedom. Defending the group, we are members of the group, like in China. One group, one country, but we are not free. So the old paradigm, more than sharing and more than to be freedom. We need freedom and we need something to share. But there is something more otherwise, because this is the problem of the end of power, because otherwise it would be easy. Communism and Russia, when 50 years ago, they were sharing the concept of the fight of class, struggle of class. They are class dominating, we are together, we are just one. It's not only sharing, we must defend our identity and we must share the other identity, knowing that the other will never be an enemy for me. Cannot be an enemy, because if it's an enemy, the game is over. Sorry for, I don't know if I